Wake up. Twenty-eight days, 6 hours, 42 minutes, 12 seconds.
Sound of their breath fades with the light.
That is when the world will end.
I think about the loveless fascination under the Milky Way tonight.
The basic principles of time travel are there. You've got your vessel and your portal, and your vessel can be just about anything, most likely a spacecraft.
Like a DeLorean.
I got no time for private consultation.
You know, I love that movie, the way they shot it. It's so, like futuristic, you know?
Wish I knew.
But I want to be a president of the United States to make sure that we never again. Those are the values I want to bring to the presidency out of the White House beginning of January 1989.
Wish I knew what you were looking for. Might I know what you.
Our current vice president and the next president of the United States, George Bush.
Wish I knew.
You've said, though, that if you did run for president, you believe you'd win.
Well, I don't know. I think I'd win. I tell you what, I wouldn't go in to lose.
Prescription drugs for American patients.
So that can't be like a coincidence, right?
Under the Milky Way tonight. Wish I knew what you were looking for. Might I know what you would find. Wish I knew what.
Cubs win World Series.
And it's a moment 108 years in the making. The Chicago Cubs have won the World Series for the first time since 1908.
I'm Dr. Evan Brown. I'm standing on the parking lot at Twin Pines Mall.
My calculations are correct. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
Wednesday, October 21st, 2015.
28 days, 6 hours.